We want to write a linear model for the given situation. After visiting the sunken treasure, Captain Hook takes the M4 submarine back to the surface. It starts 1,500 meters below the surface of the water and ascends at 40 meters per minute. We want to write an equation to model the depth of the submarine. We want to use M for the meters below the surface and T for time in minutes. So some of the key information here is that the submarine starts 1,500 meters below the surface, and the submarine ascends at 40 meters per minute. And since the starting position is below the surface of the water, we're going to represent the starting position as negative 1,500 meters, and then the rate of change of the position is going to be plus 40 meters per second. Because the submarine is ascending or approaching the surface. So if we want to have an equation to model the depth, we're going to have the depth in meters, which is equal to m, is going to be equal to negative 1,500 plus 40 times the number of minutes, or in this case, 40t. Now if we want to write this equation in slope-intercept form, or y equals mx plus b form, we could rewrite this as m equals 40t minus 1,500. These two equations are equivalent, but this form does match the form of a linear equation that we have been studying. Now the second part, we want to determine the submarine's position in relation to the surface after 12 minutes. Well, 12 minutes would be the value of t. So what we'll do is use the equation here and substitute 12 for t. And I'm going to go ahead and use this blue equation here because this form of the equation, even though it's not slope-intercept form, does seem a little bit more intuitive. So the depth in meters after 12 minutes is going to be equal to negative 1,500 plus 40 times 12. Well, that'd be negative 1,500 plus, this would be 480. So this is going to be negative 1,020. So the submarine is 1,020 meters below the surface. After 12 minutes. We do want to make sure that when we answer the question, we include the units. And because it's negative, that's the reason we know it's below the actual surface of the water. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.